Hello everybody, Jason here from Sohn Gaming with another episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. We've just opened this door and we are on our way to melting this frozen wasteland. Ooh. What we got here? Light burst. You've gained a new ability. That's great for melting. Okay. Let's go ahead and try that out. Oh, okay. Ooh. That is cool. Oh, come on now. I like that I can do that. But the question is... Yeah! Awesome. Yeah, I don't know what to do there. I don't know what to do there. Oh. Oh. I gotta get this down. Do you have bonus damage when over half life? Over half life? Okay. Thought I had to do something special with that. Oops. Girls, Macy or Ivy, leave her alone, please. We gotta do our homework. Thank you. success? Oop. Yes! Team saved. Alrighty. We're making some good progress today, I must say. Alrighty. Jeez Louise's. Okay. First off, let's heal here. And then we'll fight these guys, and then we are gonna call this episode good after we pass this part, I think. That's right. Alrighty. See what's in this little cavern here. Maybe we should have went up first. It looks like we're supposed to go down, for sure. I don't know where to go from here because I don't know how to do this. It looks like I'm gonna have to go up off this. One of those. So we'll do that. Yep, just like that. Okay. I'm gonna have to pause here. I'm gonna have to exit now, and I feel like we're about to enter some cutscenes here, and I am going to regret going past this part. I want to thank you for watching this episode, and I will see you next week on another episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.